Casey. Casey. Yes.
I heard. Please shout it. Stop. Ah, okay.
Your mommy in there. She making something. She making something to eat.
Ready up.
I ain't gonna be able to go, Casey.
Why?
Man, I just got put on a mission.
Hey,
you gotta leave.
I gotta go to the store, bro. It seemed like you get a vehicle, bro, and it don't stop. That's it for you. Any other time.
All right.
Any other time, bro.
Never mind. Fuck.
I was about to take a shot too.
I like to. Daddy?
What?
I did fall on the bed. On your bed. I did fall on the bed, Dad.
Huh?
I did fall in the bed. I did fall out of the bed with that.
I know. But I'm finna hurry up though, bro, cause I just gotta get some oil. I grab some pizzas too.
What you gonna get?
Some oil and some chicken. But I'm gonna get me some of them little Tostino's pizzas as well. Okay. See what you saying?
What's the camera? What's the camera? Dad?
I'm finna take these raggedy ass shoes off.
Daddy, what's the camera?
I took it off.
You took it off?
I turned it off, yeah.
Oh, you turned it off?
Yes.
I can't see the camera.
Have you heard Casey?
No.
She walked out the room.
So pretty as long as you do. Really?
Oh, I was literally coming to tell you I'm about to leave.
Yeah, I know, nigga.
I didn't know if you wanted to chill or not, bro, but I was like, if I leave this nigga, I don't want him to be mad.
Nah, that nigga, I was looking at that nigga Robert, bro. Niggas be putting parsley on anything nowadays. Parsley, nigga.
Oh, yeah. Of course.
They put that bitch on the living.
That's what professionals do.
Nigga, they already put it on everything else, though.
Ready, Bill? She asked me to hurry up, that's all right.
So we need to watch it up.
higher ups. I got a blaster.
Snap out real quick. Snap out of the thing is bullshit. Two people on her.
She's
on her. Wow.
We'll get this person on the hook.
Damn, Wayne, that bitch is all over you. Oh, dude, come on. Bitch, dude. God damn it.
It took long enough to get you off.
Damn, dude, that's the thing about the doctor. He's always chasing you, mother. Wayne, he sees you, Wayne. Come back. Bitch, dude, I can't do anything about it. Oh, yeah, you're good, dude. You're a good doctor, bro. Somebody can.
It's good. It's a good killer.
Come on, dude. Alright. You get more points.
Dude, every
like it's like I can't get a progression rank in this motherfucker. I'm about to get off this game if I can't get a fucking progression rank. I'm stuck at 15. The fuck? What is this? Fuck, dude. Ah. First game, doctor. Let's get off one of you right there alone. Fucking bitch ass doctor. What you gonna get? I feel like the fucking, actually, it doesn't work that well. Wait, you still on this one? Why do I even bother? What's going on over here? Wait. Yeah, Ross, what the fuck you on, man? Ross, Matt, what are you doing? Was good. Let me get you out. What? 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 Toots. What the fuck going on, man?
Yeah, man, this shit.
The bass scenes were like 15 per number.
Daddy.
Oh, I gotta go back. I forgot.
Why did you go by the
boy,
I think I was going to list, but like, oh no, look, because I kept having to go back for shit, and then I forgot the. I was like, oh, macaroni and shit.
Daddy, it's me heaven.
All right, here. Let me hear it go.
What kind of nutty bread is like the whole
thing?
I'm
in heaven. I'm not going to.
These are 10 for 10. 10 for 10. 10 for 10. 10 for 10.
That's their normal fucking price.
Hell no, it's not.
They're always a dollar.
Nah, baby, these Jones soda, they're not always a dollar.
I
want to
take it off.
Yeah,
no,
I got it right here. Hey, man.
I want to take it off.
I ain't been right out of here since 16, man. You got all night. Gotta get the money right, dude. And at 16, I got my nigga to 95. That's what I do. Fuck no, Mr. Parker's about 95. 96. I mean,
that's what I'm saying. I was at 15.
I got some shit at 16.
Yeah, at 16, I got my nigga to 95.
Hey, I just did a nigga so nasty to him, boy. No, I'm on the bed.
Are
you on that killer right now, Ross?
Racist. Oh, but guess what? What makes you racist?
Thank you. that's what you gotta do. But you can't get a sense of what you're doing. As a matter of fact, you think that by that time, we had seen so much of the English Nation DLCs and people being late for that. That having a friend about truth and that the land was connected to the
Right, let me get that invite when you're done, Ross.
Smith.
Gotta fuck with me some Cheetos.
I deserve some chicken spaghetti, bro.
Chicken spaghetti?
Yo, tell me you ain't never ate this shit.
I've never had that shit.
Wow.
I've never had chicken spaghetti. It's always been like
beef. Right,
it's always been beef.
These two bitch ass ain't put you on?
He put me on that Alfredo, but that's not no spaghetti.
Ah, damn. I gotta put you on, bro. I gotta put you on. You know I'm known for doing that. Putting your bitch ass on.
I've been putting you on.
And you, you like taking credit, but it's all good.
I done put you on so much fly ass shit, Ross. For example, the suppressed Galil. Come on now.
He knows what I told him. That's fine. I got through it. I hope you get on with it.
Y'all boys ready?
I'm ready.
I don't even think Wayne's anywhere near ready.
Oh, I ain't playing 2K.
Not even a log in.
I got you. I'm gonna send it. Got that up?
Hell no.
Okay, let me see.
There's Wayne's on this post. Easy, baby. That one though. Self-care free.
You need it?
Just got it.
I'm waiting to get, I need one more level up so I can grab them last shards. Go ahead and get another perk out that store.
Mm-hmm.
I already got the teachable. I'm trying to grab them girl points.
Me and Wayne played a fucking doctor earlier. That shit pissed me off. He just got his ass sent back to the store, huh?
I don't know. What the fuck? I don't even talk
to
you.
So he went to the store and then he came back, but I overheard him having the same thing. I'm like, damn, I gotta go back. That bitch forgot something and got the wrong item, you dumbass.
Ass.
Okay, we'll go to bed.
I'm playing Dead by Daylight. It's a great game. You just think you're not good at it. Great game. Nah, probably a little bit later.
Are you supposed to?
Yeah.
What's
that? Daddy, I just put it out. I just got a bowl.
Bolo?
Bolo boy.
I'm good.
Okay, hold on. Hour. Dude.
Nigga, I went to the fucking store to go really get some chicken, my nigga. And Bree had other stuff on the list, and I forgot the chicken.
Yep.
The main thing, the main reason of going to the store.
And then you had to go back?
Yeah, I had to go back. That's what, when I came in here and sung with Ross, that's why I was.
Can you get on the game so you can hurry up?
Yeah.
I got work tomorrow. I'm not feeling that shit.
I'm finna fill this bottle, bro. Don't tell him about it yet, nigga.
I sent some clothes, and some of it's for him.
Aw, bitch.
You too, man. We already sent you one, bitch.
Oh. That nigga really hooked the nigga up, bro. Damn, yeah.